Good evening, landlords. Now, today's top tip is how to find and select the best agent out there to rent and manage your property. After all, your property may be one of the most valuable assets that you own, and you need to ensure you select the right agent to do the job. There are three things you need to find out about. Number one, is the agent licensed with the Property Services Regulatory Authority? That is a legal requirement. Agents cannot rent out property if they do not have the correct license. The license protects you as well as the consumer. So you can check this out by logging on to www.psra.ie, and I'll put a link up with this post. The next thing you need to do some investigation on is their experience, okay? So there's a few things you can do here. Number one, check out the reviews about them on Google and Facebook. Check out their social media channels. And this will give you a very good sense of what their customers are saying about them and what their customers' journey has been like. The other thing you can do is find out from friends, families, colleagues, you know, about what their experience has been with the agent, if they've used an agent. And when you meet the agent, to determine their experience even further, ask them questions. What happens if things go wrong? What is the process? Unfortunately, at times, tenants may fall into arrears. There may be antisocial behaviour. What happens if there's damage done to your property? Find out how long they have been renting and managing property and what their experience has been like. And then finally, the process. What is their process when it comes to selecting the right tenant for your property? How do they manage maintenance issues? What happens if there's a leak in your property at 2 o'clock in the morning and somebody needs to go out? How is all this managed? Now, what I would say to you is by looking at these three things, this will help you determine who is the best agent out there to rent and manage your property. Do not make your decision totally based on agents' fees. The fees are tax deductible anyway. And you know, you want to use a company that really is a well-oiled machine that is process-driven and has the experience and the know-how to ensure your property is managed successfully. Direct message us on this page if we can help you, and have a great evening.